Good morning, everyone. This is Marthani Prema Kumar, following Bachelor's in Biomedical Science at Management and Science University, Malaysia. Today, the study I'm presenting is Knowledge and Practices on Menstrual Hygiene among Grade 9 to 11 school girls in government schools in Kilinochchi District, Sri Lanka. Menstrual hygiene is an important component of female health. However, it is poorly addressed in developing countries, largely due to lack of sanitary facilities as well as poor management of existing menstrual hygiene facilities at household and school level. As you all know, practices and knowledge on menstrual hygiene developed at age of menarche are usually followed throughout their life and also advice to their next generation. So this study was conducted to assess knowledge and practices on menstrual hygiene and their associated factors. This is a descriptive cross-sectional study which was conducted in government schools in Kilinochchi district. Grade 9 to grade 11 school girls, 375 who had attained menarche were recruited using multi-stage probability sampling. A pre-tested self-administrated questionnaire was used to collect information. Data was analyzed using SPSS version 22. Relevant associations were analyzed using the chi-square test. P-value less than equal to 0.05 was considered as significant. When moving to the results, 44% had good knowledge on menstrual hygiene, while 56% had poor knowledge. If we see the respondents' practice on menstrual hygiene, 87% had good practices, while 13% had poor practices on menstrual hygiene. Surprisingly, 100% of the adolescent school girls used sanitary pads. Higher educational attainment of father and mother who were educated up to advanced level and following health and physical education as subjects were statistically significantly associated with a higher knowledge level. Assessed factors like age at menarche, religion, family monthly income were not to have a statistically significant relationship with the practices. The respondents' knowledge on menstrual hygiene did not show any correlation with the practices. As a conclusion, the practices regarding menstrual hygiene is satisfactory. However, almost half of the population had poor overall knowledge. Therefore, health education and health promotion programs targeting adolescent girls is needed at the school level to strengthen their knowledge and practices on menstrual hygiene. Thank you.